Roland!
Yes, Pa?
Where, Roland?
Where?
Wait! Bring that for Fiat for me, please!
Papa, I can't do that now! I didn't ask him to do that for you. I can't do that now.
Boy, I tell Fiat to come in already. Bring that for Fiat.
Susu, you didn't hear what he said.
Hey, that's between my son and me.
I cannot go at Fiat now, Pap. I'm taking this guy out on a date.
Boy, bring that for Fiat. Fiat waiting for you. Fiat expecting you. From the time you get this young lady, it's only she you're talking about. Huh?
What happened to you, Pap? I cannot go now.
Aye, boy. Boy, bring that thing for Fiat for me, boy.
I'll bring that some other day. Not today. Today's a bad day, Pap.
I'll have to drop it in your car for you because I want you to bring the thing for Fiat now.
Susu, give that boy a break. Give that boy a break, Susu. Every day is the same thing. Same problem.
How you mean give him a break?
Give him a break.
What you want break for? Huh?
I tell you, I can't do that now.
A bottle I ask you to drop for Fiat, you can't do it? Huh? But you could take the lady out, but you can't bring the bottle for her.
So what?
Huh?
But so, you did your business wrong, you know.
You see you? Just leave it. Just put your mouth out of my business now. Because that's between my son and me. You hear what I'm saying? I don't want you to interfere in my business. Because it's all of you have him the way he is now.
You have him the way he is.
He don't have to do anything for me now.
You have him the way he is because you are always drunk.
I'm going to drop it myself in the car for you.
Watch you. Watch Susu. Watch you. Hold your pants better than that. You have him like that.
Mom, you talk to that more, you know.
Roland, you know better than that.
You must talk to him more.
I've been talking to your father day in, day out. From the time you were a little boy, I've been talking, so I don't get tired at all. I'm a human being, you know. He doesn't listen. He goes fishing, he sells the fish, and he drinks every bit of it. You know that. Now don't let me start talking here. I'm already too upset.
Anyway, ma'am.
Have a nice day. Take care on the road, boy. You see the same thing? Day in and day out is the same thing, the same problem.
It's a shame, you know?
A real shame. It's a shame. And he just doesn't listen. That's my cross.
Anyway, I cannot stay at home and do my own washing.
Oh, you going home, fella?
Yeah, I have to go home.
Take care.
I'll see you some other time.
Tell your husband hello for me.
I'll do that. I'll never break your heart. I'll never make you cry. I'd rather die than live without you. I'll give you everybody that's no lie.
Come on, Roland. I know you were upset about your father earlier. I mean, you jumping for fat. I mean, it's over. I know something may get you really, really angry, but come on. Today is my special day, my birthday. At least try to be happy for me.
I don't know, you know, sometimes fire just, you know, he really gets me angry. I don't know what's wrong with him. He doesn't like me. I don't know. He always does that to me.
I know that, and we've been through that over and over, but come on. I mean, for what reason you brought me here today? Come on, at least try to cheer for me.
You know, what you're saying is true, but sometimes it's just so difficult to put up with that, you know what I mean?
What's difficult about it? Being here with me?
No, that's what I mean.
Come on,
that's what I want to say.
Please, okay?
Okay.